Just know what this is about. Palm trees, oceans, fresh air that can break your heart. Stop trying to be God. That's just not your job. Stop trying to be God. I go by the name of Sebastenelli. Come from Newcastle Upon Tyne. And I make music, basically, simple as that. I work for my stepdad's company. We do road markings all over the UK. That just like includes like, you know, car parks, fucking giveaways, disabled bays, even like fucking pothole fillers. We do shit like that, so that's cool. I started making music a bit over a year and a half ago, and then it really started off like when I was younger. I used to love rapping, just to tracks, and I used to always try to up the pace to see if I could rap quicker than the actual song was. I just decided I was gonna start writing my own stuff, and then when I started writing my own stuff, I was finding just random beats on YouTube, not even like just even instrumentals, just like off random songs that were on the, in like the charts and stuff, and I would just like rap over it on my lyrics. I love Eminem, love Lil Wayne. There's loads of underground artists I really like listening to mainly. But like on a spiritual level and an energy level, I love listening to Tekashi 6ix9ine. Like I think like North East is very frowned upon because obviously like down south you have it's your big names like London, and you have your Manchesters, Birmingham, etc. And they're all like a family in a sense because they're all like quite similar. In reality, we're the icing on the cake. Like we're North, we're the cherry to the cherry bake. Well, we need to be on top of all them because there's loads of like hidden talents in Newcastle, whether that's even drawn artists, producers,
video creators,
that's fun. I mean, like every now and then I check my phone on Instagram and I've got like kids and even like people older than me always like saying to me like, oh, like, how do you do this, how do you do that, like, oh, like, have you got any ideas or tips? And obviously there's loads of like younger upcoming artists that always ask us to like be in features with them, and for me personally, I'm more than welcome to, but like I feel like they need to like find their path and find out what like path they want to go down and the route they want to take before they start jumping on big names. This year, obviously 2020 is a big year, so hopefully just get more music videos out, push the Newcastle scene more, get more people involved, hopefully attend more shows, gigs, open mics, etc. And hopefully just see what happens from there. I've worked with a few artists actually, really. I've worked with Rick Fury, Rex Regis, them two I used to go to the studio with and chat, and we used to work all the time, so that was fun working with them because they're like legends in the game, don't I mean, Newcastle, especially North East, so they're like high up names. I've worked with Swiss the Kid's hard, like he's got an angelic voice. Hope to work with Simba Show, that'd be sick. Obviously at the minute I'm making mixtapes and loads of tracks with Crudace. He's an upcoming artist as well, and we've been making a lot of music recently, and obviously there's a guy called HYPRFILM, but obviously we've made a few tracks and that's sick. So it's just like making different sounds of different individuals who have different flows, different types and different views on things. It's better for myself because then I can grow with them as well as help them grow themselves. There's a lot of artists I want to work with in North East, and hopefully they come about and hopefully we can make shit happen. Let's make it happen. Just keep your eyes peeled because I'm gonna fucking make some moves this year. And obviously Linden Entertainment, they're a big part to play as well, because obviously I used to do studio work with Chat, Trust, with Rex, and then that shut down unfortunately because it was a really good upcoming place there. And but obviously as of now I'm with Linden Entertainment, and we've got a lot coming, so keep your eyes awake. And
just a standard Friday night, just doing loads of fucking tracks. I've got two songs I want to do, because obviously I'm doing my album Broken Boys, so I want to get one track done off that. And then obviously I've just got like a little throwback track called Victoria's Secret, so I want to get that done as well. But obviously it's just like, I'm just picking stuff off my laptop, just doing shit, you know what I mean? So I'm just trying to get as much stuff as I can do possibly. You know how it is, you know what I mean? We'll work hard, go hard, non-stop.
Chris Linden, and I'm the owner of Linden Entertainment. At the moment, I've got artists signed. I've got your taxi, Super Green, I've got Sebastenelli, and I've got Trudies. We've been recording with Sebastenelli, of course, Friday night. That's what we do special. It's been amazing again. We've been recording a song called Victoria's Secret. Look out for that coming out very soon.